Asked the Chancellor of the Exchequer to now make a statement on the Bilderberg conference which he attended.
Mr. Speaker, this is the first occasion for me, as I've never previously answered a question in the House of Commons on behalf of a private organisation for which the government has no responsibility. The Bilderberg organisation exists for the purpose of holding meetings once a year in various countries. It exists for no other purpose.